Hey guys, how's it going? It is Fangs, and welcome to the Pool Volley Challenge. So as you can see, I have my pool behind me. We've already done the pool crossbar challenge. You guys seem to really enjoy that, so I decided let's do another pool challenge on my channel today. Now, if you guys are enjoying these pool challenge videos, get this video right here to 10,000 likes, and we'll attempt to do other pool challenges for you guys to see. I want to know some ideas. Put it in the comments down below. We've got the goal, we've got the pool, we've got all kinds of floats, so there's tons of things we can do. Now, Doobie and I aren't the greatest at football, and I'm actually going to train with a pro on Tuesday. He's going to teach me how to kick the ball properly, but this video is not about kicking the ball properly. Well, I mean, obviously, you'd want to kick it properly if you want to make the goal. We've got ourselves a little bit of a keeper. It's the trash can, or a bonus if you can get it in the trash can. That counts. How this is going to work. Someone's going to be standing right here. They're going to throw the ball up for a volley. Any type of attempt, whether it be just a regular volley, any kind of like bicycle. I actually think I might attempt to stand on the Screaming Eagle, which you guys have seen the Screaming Eagle. I might try to stand on him and do a bicycle off of it. We're going to get 10 different attempts to do so. Now, this is going to be between me and Doobie. And guys, we have a daily vlog channel that I want you guys to check out. If you take a chance, go in the description down below. Check out Fubi, subscribe. We're trying to hit that 50K mark. We're currently, I think, at 36,000, so we're not that far away. So definitely, if you could, please help us out. But without further ado, let's get this party started. This is probably going to be really ugly. All right, guys, it's Doobs. He's going to go first. He doesn't really know how this is going to go down. We're doing this barefoot, and we have a ball. We have one that's actually not hard.
We have a squishy ball in the event that these hurt way too much, or we, like, bend a toenail back or something.
Yeah, that could end up happening. Ugh. But we have the squishy ball, at least, if that happens. For now, though, we're going to start off with a regular ball. Doobie's going to take the first shot. Let's see how he can do. The pool's freezing, guys. So this might end up being like a shocking, at least the first time around. I don't think it'll be shocking after that. It's a little warm out here.
This is so cold.
I still have my socks on. I gotta take my socks off.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Don't think about the cold, just think about kicking the ball.
Well, I know you're gonna mess up the first throw, so it's just gonna be me being cold.
Nah, I won't mess it up. You'll be fine.
Hey, how do I gotta think about how I'm gonna do this.
It's up to you. You can do a running jump if you want. It's up to you.
I gotta jump and kick it somehow.
You gotta somehow jump and kick it at the same time and get a goal. You have 10 attempts, so this is going to be your first one. Unless I throw it to you, just totally wrong.
Hang on. Hang on.
Ready? You almost hit the camera. Is it freezing?
Fuck you. I hate this challenge already.
Is it super cold?
It is so cold.
You knocked the top off the light, and you almost hit the camera.
Oh my god, that is so cold.
You thinking like Rick? Oh, that's too close.
It's not that bad. Come on.
Oh,
it feels good.
You're going
for a second, but it feels good. I'm good. That was bad though. I need to actually get more air. Like I was trying to kick it before I even jumped off. Oh! It went on the neighbor's roof.
I almost knocked your satellite dish off.
Oh, our neighbors hate us. This is why our neighbors hate us.
Oh.
Can I have a second? I got water in my nose. What is the day I met you? Oh. I need to go sideways. That counts. But I need to go sideways. Like, that's so hard to get the idea to kick it and jump at the same time. We're going to have Doobie attempt the bicycle from the side.
So, am I going to bicycle this way or over?
It's up to you. I know what we're
Oh,
you want another attempt?
No, I'm not doing a damn bicycle. I'm gonna hurt myself.
I don't think I got it too far enough.
Oh, you think?
Oh,
okay, that counts for me.
Okay.
I'll take the belly flop header fail.
You know what? I'm gonna try here. Hold this. Let me get the eagle. That hurt. Oh, that hurt really bad.
You a backbreaker?
Yep. It was just a low throw by me. Oh, that knocked the breath out of me.
Oh, yeah.
You hit the camera directly!
Well, I mean, you did throw it pretty low and right at me. So I didn't have time to adjust.
Oh! 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 That was so close!
Man, I was positioned in everything!
That was the perfect position, it was just that I threw it too far over, I think.
Oh, it was a little fast.
Oh! Oh, so close! Come on! I don't think there's any way I could have got any perfecter of an angle of my head right there. I was close
that
to timing.
That was awful.
That was really bad. I did nail it, but I unfortunately am not accurate. I feel like I want to try one of the big balls again because that one's too bouncy. I feel like. Oh! Did that hurt?
Oh! What happened? What'd you do?
I landed on my ankle. I didn't realize you can land on your ankle like that before.
Did you turn it? Did you turn it? Oh, God.
Yeah.
Keep it in the water because it's cold.
Oh, God. Jesus.
Are you going to cry?
No.
Are you sure?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Ow.
Yeah!
Was that the perfect header?
That was awesome!
I'm gonna try that now.
The other balls and went in.
That counts.
So 2-1.
Oh, awesome! Oh. Yes, that was nice. That was beautiful.
Oh,
It's been done. Oh.
Nailed it.
Oh, I've done it. Oh. And go. Was I close?
You missed it, but like your foot was just like straight. So if you had touched it, it would have just gone straight down. It's not like you were actually gonna kick it.
Hey.
Oh.
I told you.
Oh.
I told you.
Oh my God! I'm never trying that again.
You just go backwards instead of going. That's what I did the first time. It just flattened.
Oh.
Ow! Freaking ow! Yeah, that hurt. Did I get close?
You whipped it.
I give up! I give up on the bicycle dreams for right now.
Bicycle dreams are a no-go. We need a trampoline.
Oh my God!
I say of course it would and you totally whiffed.
Oh, you kicked it to me.
At least I kicked it.
Alright guys, so that was the attempt at pool volleys. I'm just gonna say it's a little harder than it looks. Gonna have to do some practicing, come back to you with a pool volley video number 2. Maybe, I'm actually, you know what? When we have friends over, the next time we have friends over, we will do a pool volley and see if we can get all of our friends to attempt to do it as well for the video. That's gonna be it for this one. If you wanna see some more pool challenges, like I said, put them in the comments down below. We have the pool Olympics. We have all different kinds of stuff we can do on the channel, and obviously we got the pool because we want to use it for awesomeness and to make awesome videos. That's going to be it for this video. Until next time, see you guys later. Now, what? Guess what the hell? What's up now?